everyone. Today in this tutorial, I will show you how we can create the bottleneck effect in Chaos Vantage. So, as you can see in my screen, I'm preparing a model from 3D Smart and I created the motion car by CG Graphics plugin. So, after I export to VR scene and import it in Chaos Vantage, you can see the motion timeline in this panel. So, I will play to help you review the motion of this car. Okay, very cool. When you observe the motion of this car, you can easily make the composition that help you can understand the motion of this car and the composition of this models. So I will choose this one. Okay, after that, you can create a new camera. So here, we will create the motion blur effect. So you will go to file and advanced scene settings. So go to camera tab, so turn on the motion blur effect. As you can see, we have at both the times, so these values help you create the motion effect stronger or less. So I will set with the default value as 0.01. We will go to the render setup. We have two options. The first option, we will use still image. So I will set the image with a bullet size. So the sample with 100 is okay. Denoiser, okay. And remember, turn on the motion blur effect here. Here we go. We'll start. There is no motion blur effect, right? So the reason is, the motion blur effect in Chaos Vantage need the information of the reverse frame. So when you render the image with the still image, with still image option in render setup, it cannot achieve this effect. So you need change to the sequence. And from the timeline of the animation, you can see the position at the frame that with number 76. Right, so I will set the first frame for 75 and the last frame is just 76. Okay, so this will help you understand about the motion blur will appear on the last frame 76, and this frame will use the information of the reverse frame 75 to generate the motion blur effect. So I will set with the new num with motion blur effect 2. Okay, cool. So start. Look, with the first frame, there is no motion blur effect, right? Because it has there no the information of reverse frame. But you can see the plus frame we have the motion blur effect on the car because it used the information of the reverse frame to simulate the motion blur effect. So I will show you the image. Okay, this is the image 75. There is no motion blur, and this is the 76. We have a little motion blur on this car. So this is the reason after we do the right way in Chaos Vantage. So if you want to reduce or increase the motion effect on this car, you just reduce the value of the aperture times. So I will go to Chaos Vantage, so open the advanced setting. Here, this value, I will set with 0.08, okay. This value will make the motion blur effect stronger, right? So, render. Give the same setting with the new name with motion blur 3. Okay, start. Wait for it. With the first frame, there is no motion effect, so don't worry about that. We just take a look with the seconds. Okay, the effect is stronger, right? The tutorial will help you understand and can achieve the motion blur effect in Chaos Vantage. And see you next tutorial. Bye bye.